Here, we make sure we're aligning the power button and the disk drive, then we fold the sides in, and then right at the end,
boom, Velcro.
And now we have a new Starfield Xbox Series X.